British CFA officials are being held by their Afrikaner colleagues. One of these prisoners is the rescue target, a guy known as the Viscount. The target's location is unknown. They're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate him. We've used info from the intel unit to predict the interpreter's location. It's on your iDroid. Follow the interpreter and extract the target when you find him.
If you're going to use a weapon, be careful not to draw the enemy's attention.
That's not the target. Orders are only the Viscount gets rescued. Can't understand why he'd receive special treatment, but I don't imagine it'll be a problem to save the other prisoners too. You found the interpreter. Now follow him to the target. CFA are all business. Hard to believe they're interrogating their own. Situation must be worse than we thought. Make a wrong move, and they could kill the target without warning. Afrikaans is the lingua franca for mercs in that area. If you're going to get any information from interrogations, you'll need an interpreter. But don't extract the interpreter just yet. If he doesn't turn up, they won't be able to do the interrogation. If they then decide the target's no longer any use to them, they won't hesitate to kill him. Get down. The enemy sniper. Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies. Plus, one of the prisoners has been killed. But we don't know if it was a target or not. Hurry up and ID the target.
Swana 2 weke gelede besoek.
Ek het die Suid-Afrikaanse band gestel.
Ja.
Nasies punt.
Chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.